Have you ever had a moment at work where you stopped for a second and said to yourself, man, that was close? If so, that's the perfect reason to join us in another video from Heavy Mining Equipment. This Tiger Cat tree cutter got stuck in the mud, typical for any logging machine. Luckily, people invented the dozer. Sticking with dozers, this Komatsu D375A8 is playing with this boulder like a kid with a glass marble. This has happened to me all the time, but never so deep. Rule number one applies to all machines. If you're stuck more than a meter deep, don't try to free yourself alone. The more you try, the deeper you sink. Question. Imagine you're launching an offensive against enemy positions, and this happens, or even worse, you're retreating from enemy lines. Answer number one, abandon the tank. Answer number two, call Brad Pitt and the entire Fury crew. At least this guy doesn't have to worry about the enemy. Now, this is an interesting video. Actually, I was on a road trip when I saw these old beauties by the road. After a few days, I returned and found out from the locals an interesting story about these old machines. If you want to find out how they ended up there, watch the whole video on the link in the description. For this incident, there are two explanations: poor judgment of the load or strong wind. Since I don't see any wind blowing, I would say it's human error. What do you think? What went wrong? Write your opinion in the comments. Question: where is this? Wrong answer only. At first, I thought there was a person in the excavator, but then I saw it was remote control. Either way, it's a poor navigation by the guy with the RC. I really don't know what's going on in the heads of these guys. You must be totally crazy if you thought you could work with a wheeled excavator on a muddy riverbank. Anyway, let's watch how the rescue operation goes. After a couple of hours of hard struggle with the mud, and with the help of a bulldozer and an excavator, he managed to free himself from the mud. Getting stuck a 12-ton truck with explosives, just another day in the mine. You can watch this epic rescue on the link in the description. Wondering how they managed it. Thank you. If there was a competition for stupidity in the world, these guys would definitely win. That was a brand new excavator. Way to go, guys! Thank you. Wow, that was close. If you've ever wondered what's inside a differential box, well, here it is. Wow, that guy was so lucky. Removing tires from rims looks so easy with these machines.
Thank you.
This was filmed so close it couldn't get any closer. You can watch the entire video on the link in the description. My favorite part of the video, clean sound of metal and diesel engine, especially when ripping through hard rock. You can watch the entire video with the link provided in the description. Well, guys, thank you for staying with us until the end. If you enjoyed it, don't hesitate to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Until the next video, bye.